What it do? So, after posting that poll on my story, I decided, you know what? Let me go ahead and do a Jed North, I don't know what you call it, review, package opening, I don't know. Never did one of these before, but let's go ahead and just get straight to it. As y'all know, Jed North sent your boy a stupid package, and we about to check it out, see what's inside. Lego. Alright, I'm opening it up. Ripping of the bag. Seems pretty easy to get into. So, first piece from Jed North. Okay. Pretty dope. Got the crop neck t-shirt. I don't know if I can see it. A little scoop at the bottom. All black. Plain Jane. Say my name. Alright, so we got that. Next piece. Can I get a drum roll, please? Somebody. Or a truck backing up in the driveway. We have. Oh, this is pretty. I like this material. It's like a polyester. It's like a meshy material. But it still has. The thing about Jed North, they all got that stretchy fabric. Which is, I guess, you know, convenient for bodybuilders because you can't wear shit. But Plain Jane, all black. It is. All black tee. We kind of went with the all black kind of vibe, you know? Alright. What do we have next? Some jeans. You did. These are pretty cool. Definitely need some black jeans though, like on some real shit. Definitely also stretchy fabrics, that's good. See if I get the material. Well, it's on the site. Y'all go check out JedNorth.com. Finally got some black jeans. Alright, what's next? What's next? What's next? All black everything. Extra large Jed North tee. This is like a regular cotton tee. 100% cotton, yeah. Extra large. Yes, sir. Deep in the night. I'm wearing all black a week straight. Listen, Jed North has been looking out for me, man, and honestly, like, I don't really have to buy any gym clothes, and definitely helped me out as far as expenses go, especially being a business owner myself. Any way I can drop expenses is always beneficial to my company. You know what I mean? And just personal life, period. Because the boy got bills. Alright, so next up. This is pretty, I like, you know what I'm saying? It's all black, black on black. The logo is black, you know what I'm saying? A nice little dressy collared shirt, not too dressy, you know? Just enough for whatever occasion. You know what I mean? Nope. Let me try that on. Next up. We have black on black, you dig? Iron Maid T, let's go. That's pretty dope. That's pretty dope, I fuck with it. That's what it is, Jed North. That's what it is. right, next up, people. Next up, people. This one right here isn't black. This piece right here is actually yellow. And it is the Jed North joggers. For all you Jed North freaks, this colorway is dope. So, yeah. I like the strip on the side, contrasting with the yellow. It's pretty dope. Jed North on the side. Yeah, we're gonna try these babies on, see what's popping. Getting cold, getting chilly. Three more items left. We have about two more items left. Yeah. So this next piece is not black. And it is your regular white tee. I like the whole, you know, cut and everything like that. Can't even try this on. It's pretty dope. Stretchy fabric, of course. Comfortable. 92% modal, 8% spandex. Whatever that is, but feels great. Quality is there. Last but not least, I had to leave the best for last. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all be getting too much gems. But, you know, I gotta have my hats. You know what I'm saying? I gotta have my hat. So, we got the, they went ahead and hooked me up with the suede Jed North snapback. You dig? You know what I'm saying? Not too shabby. Oh, let me adjust that mug. Boy, I'm slapping on my big ass head. Jed North, you did it again. Appreciate you. Y'all make sure, I'm gonna leave Jed North website in the description box below. There you have it. You know, they gave me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces, man, from the new drop. Appreciate it. You know, it's all love. Throw it up. You know what I mean? Well, there you have it. Y'all wanted the YouTube video. Let me open up the Jed North package. You know, there you have it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. The content is coming. You did. Yeah. Shout out Flow Collections, Flow Posing. Peace.